I can burn it lean. Watch me burn it lean. Can you burn it lean? 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 I can burn it lean. I can burn it lean. I can burn it lean. Watch me burn it lean. I did my burning lean inside of Walgreens. Seen a cute girl with a nose ring. She said you're burning. I love you so, hey, that's what you'll say,
that's what you'll say.
You'll tell me, baby, baby, please don't go away.
Don't go away.
But when I play,
when I play,
I never stay,
I never stay.
So every girl that I meet, yeah, this is what I say.
For you to come.
Where's my wife?
Calling me. You know?
Weather and whatever, but we're cool. You have a copy? What happened? Oh. Okay. Good morning. Wow, you look beautiful from here. Let me start up the way Miss Silva and Miss Lima start you off. Is everybody ready? There you go. Well, we're here for our talent show. It's our 2015, oh my gosh, I'm a year behind. 2015 talent show. This is our third talent show. But what's different about this is that we're able to use this beautiful building. Are you comfortable?
Yeah.
Is it better than sitting on the floor in the cafeteria?
Yeah.
Well, then we need to be on our best behavior so we can come again next year, okay? Okay. So, to start our talent show, we'll go ahead and start with our dance team. We have our Golden Stars doing a special dance for Lbj.
Just watch. Don't believe me, just watch. Don't believe me, just watch.
applause. Let's hear it up one more time. Did they make you want to dance? Yeah. Next, we have two special little girls singing God Made Girls. We have Miss Brooklyn and Miss Kylie. Show. Do we believe that LBJ's got talent? Yes. Are you ready to see more talent? Then next we have Sierra, Jocelyn, and Jalen dancing to Glad You Came. One Once again, Sierra, Jocelyn, and Jalen from third grade, dancing to Glad You Came. Mr. Ricardo Prias, and he will be dancing to Gitchy Gitchy Goo. And if you know the song, go ahead and sing along with him.
Ladies and gentlemen, the Furbettes. I'm Phineas, and this is Ferb, and we're going to sing a song.
Bow, chicka, bow, wow. That's what my baby says.
Mow, mow, mow.
And my heart starts pumping.
Chicka chicka chew up. Never gonna stop. Gitchy gitchy goo means that I love you. I said bow chicka bow wow. That's what my baby says.
Mow mow mow.
And my heart starts pumping.
Chicka chicka chew up. Never gonna stop. Gitchy gitchy goo means that I love you. I said bow chicka bow wow.
That's what my baby says.
Mow mow mow.
And my heart starts pumping.
Chicka chicka chew up. Never gonna stop. Gitchy gitchy goo means that I love you.
I said bow chicka bow wow.
That's what my baby says.
Bow bow bow.
And my heart starts pumping.
Chicka chicka chew up.
Never gonna stop. Gitchy gitchy goo means that I love you.
Phineas and Ferb on Disney Channel.
Let's give it up one more time for Mr. Ricardo Prias. Gitchy Gitchy Goo means that I love you. Next, we have some dancing and singing. We have Lips Are Moving by Audrey, Henrietta, Maida, Valerie, Haley, and Angelina. These are fourth graders dancing and singing to Lips Are Moving.
Somebody new. You can buy me diamond earrings and tonight, na 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 na. lips are moving. Your lips are moving. Ooh, your lips are moving. Then you lie, 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 babe. Hey, baby, don't you bring them tears. Cause it's too late, baby. Hey, you only love me when you're here. You're so two-faced, two-faced, babe. You can buy me diamond earrings and na na na. Lips are moving. Tell me, do you think I'm dumb? I might be young, young, but I ain't stupid. Talking around in circles with your tongue. I gave you bass, bass. You gave me sweet talk. Same, yeah, you're number one. But I know you lie, lies. Your lips are moving. Baby, don't you know I'm dumb? Your lips are moving. Yeah. Hey, hey, then you lie, lie, lie. Alright now, I wanna hear y'all sing with me. Here we go. Cause I know you lie, lies, your lips are moving. Tell me, do you think I'm dumb? I might be young, young, but I ain't stupid. Talking around in circles with your tongue. I gave you bass, bass, you gave me sweet talk. You're number one, but I know you lie, lies, your lips are moving. Baby, don't you know I'm done?
That was Audrey, Henrietta, Myra, Valerie, and Haley, and Angelina singing, Lips Are Moving. Do they have talent?
We did it.
Does Lbj have talent? Next, we have Madison, Allison, Madeline from first grade singing Shake It Off.
Oh my God, I did that. I'm so scared. I can't believe I did that.
Maybe if I say their name one more time, they'll come out. Let's see. We have Madison, Allison, Madeline from first grade singing Shake It Off. Maybe they need to hear your round of applause. There you go.
Yeah. Ooh,
Let's hear it up again for Leia, Jocelyn, and Andrea dancing to Me and My Girls. Not only can they dance, but I really love those outfits. How many of you like their outfits? I think I'm gonna go buy one later. Or maybe I'll just borrow theirs. No. Are you ready for more talent? Next is Tommy Gonzalez. Oh, you know Tommy. Let me try that again. Tommy Gonzalez. Singing Beat It. Those outfits, girl. I'm going to Walmart later. Dancing to Shake It Off. It's okay. I'll show you later. Maybe next year. Next, we have another performer from first grade, Nyla Salinas, singing Roar.
Bite my tongue.
Let's give Miss Nyla Salinas from first grade a big round of applause. Did you hear Miss Nyla Salinas roar? Yeah. Yeah. Nyla is a quiet student. Am I not mistaken, Miss Contreras? She came in and she says, I want to sing. And she sang Roar. And I think that was the most appropriate song for her. Because coming from a shy, quiet little girl, she roared on the stage. Let's give another big round of applause to Miss Nyla Salinas. Next is Tatiana, Miracle, Jaylene, and Delaney, and they are dancing to Boss.
Days, payday, swipe my card, then I do a nay nay. You're talking to a late day, I want a Kanye, yay, not a Ray J. So that's a no no, I'ma make back and use a vovo. This convo beat like Drake, ay, I already know what you're trying to say.
Tatiana, Miracle, Jaylene, and Delaney. Dancing to Boss. Are you ready for more? Let me see, what time is it? No, I think we need to go back already. No. Are you sure? Okay. What if you miss lunch? You're okay? Okay, then we'll go on. Next, we have Alyssa Guerra singing Dear Future Husband.
dear future husband, here's a few things you need to know. If you wanna be my one and only all my life. Take me on a date, I deserve babe, and don't forget the flowers every anniversary. Cause if you treat me right, I'll be the perfect wife. Buying groceries, buying what you need. You got that under five, well baby so do I. So don't be thinking I'll be home and making apple pies. I never learned to cook, but I can fatherhood. Sing along with me, sing along with me. You gotta know how to treat me like a lady, even when I'm acting crazy. Tell me everything's alright. Dear future husband, here's a few things you need to know. Just apologize, and maybe then I'll let you try and rock my body right. You knew the hug was wrong, you know I'm never wrong. Why disagree? Why disagree? You gotta know how to treat me like a lady, even when I'm acting crazy. Tell me everything's alright. Dear future husband, here's a few things you need to know. If you wanna be my one, sleeping on the left side of the bed. Open doors for me and you might get some kisses. Don't have a doubt in mind, just be a classy guy. Buy me a ring, buy me a ring. You gotta know how to treat me like a lady, even when I'm acting crazy. Tell me everything's alright. Dear future husband, here's a few things you need to know.
Let's hear it up again for Alyssa Guetta from fourth grade singing Dear Future Husband. Do we still believe Lbj's got talent? I believe it and I know it. Next, we have Ethan Joe Silva from first grade singing July in Cheyenne.
So tip your hat to the cowboy every once in a while, and take time to remember that cowboy smile. a little part of every heart of every rodeo fan. Died there in the rain and the mud and deny a giant.
Sharp. Next, we have a fifth grader, Mickey, singing. I'm sorry, Mickey, don't get scared. That was my fault. We have dancing and singing next. Alba, Jeanette, and Sahara. And they will be dancing and singing Shower.
Exactly why you lay me up inside like a 4th of July.
city, but I take a chance on me. Baby, let's take our time.
Shower. Do you sound really good in the shower? We are the best singers in the shower, right? How many of you want to be singing here on stage next year? How many of you want to be dancing here next year? Then we look forward to that. Let's continue now with Mickey singing Farmer's Daughter.
When I heard and needed some help on the farm, somebody with a truck and two strong arms, not scared of dirt, and went into work till the sun goes down. So I pulled up and said, I'm your man, I can start right now. And we shook hands. She said, the fence needs fixing, the peaches need picking, and the cows need bringing round. I was calling, hey, I was feeding the hogs to make the summer sun. Got me feeling like a dog, so I pulled off in the creek. It was back to work and that bad comes heat. I was cussing out loud, thinking about quitting. Looking back now, I'm sure glad I did. Cause just when I thought it couldn't get no harder, I caught a glimpse of the farmer's daughter. Just getting home from Panama City, she was all tanned up and my kind of pretty. When her eyes met mine, I was thinking that I sure love my job. As the days got shorter, our talks got longer, the kisses got sweeter and the feelings got stronger. So we'd hop in the truck and get all tangled up, every change we got. We were down by the river all night long. When the sun came up, I was sneaking her home, dragging my butt to work. With the smell of a perfume on my shirt, I'll be on the tractor, she'd be on my mind. Sun beating down is the bag of mine. Just when I thought it couldn't get no harder, I fell in love with the farmer's daughter.
Got married last spring.